This is Pastor Josue Joshua, and this is a vision that God's put on his heart. He actually lost everything in the volcano eruption. His town and everything, which is off to my right, completely covered and stuff. And so we've been able to share with his testimony some, but we want to share a little bit right now with what God's put on his heart. Explicarnos un poco del sueño que Dios ya puso en su corazón.
Sí, pues primero Dios les bendiga a los hermanos que están conmigo en esta tarde.
And so God bless the brothers and sisters that are here with me this afternoon.
Razón tiene la Biblia que dice mis pensamientos no son vuestros pensamientos.
And so how the Bible says in Isaiah, my thoughts are not your thoughts.
En el pensamiento de Dios ya estaba escrito este momento.
The thoughts of God are written right here at this moment.
Y pues el privilegio que Dios me da es de poder construir una iglesia acá.
And so the privilege that God has given him is to build a small church right here in this area for the moment.
Para poder llevar a muchas almas al conocimiento de la palabra del Señor.
To bring many souls to the knowing of God's word.
Hemos estado trabajando con personas con muchos problemas de matrimonio.
We have worked with a lot of people that have had problems in their marriage.
Muchas personas que están en las drogas.
A lot of people who have been involved in drugs.
Y pues muchas personas buscan medios para salir de los vicios.
And a lot of people look for areas and avenues to get out of their addictions.
Pero muchas personas no lo pueden lograr. El único que los puede ayudar es Jesús.
And they pretty much don't find an answer to that, because the ultimate answer is through God's word, through Jesus Christ.
Y por ello lo hacemos, para que las almas encuentren un refugio en Jesús.
And for that reason we do this, is so that they can find a refuge in Christ.
Y hemos orado por esta, incluso el día lunes declaramos que en este lugar se iba a construir.
And so they have prayed about this, including Monday. They prayed that God was going to use this place to grow the dream of drawing others to a church.
Y pues no, nosotros personalmente no tenemos fondos para construir, pero Dios es grande.
And they don't have the funds to build, but yet they know God is huge and awesome.
Y hoy, sin imaginarme, sin conocerlos, están ustedes acá por la voluntad de Dios.
And today, without knowing us and having known us, we are here today with him. This is the first time we've met, is today. And we are here with him on this property, understanding the dream and the vision that God put on his heart.
El sueño más grande es cumplir la voluntad de nuestro Dios.
The greatest and biggest dream that we have is to complete the will of God.
De poder alcanzar todas las almas necesarias para el reino de Dios.
To reach the amount of souls that God would have us to reach, which is everybody possible, for the kingdom of God.
Y este es el propósito de estar acá.
That is the purpose of being here.
Que nuestras oraciones ya las escuchó el Señor.
That our prayers God has heard.
Solo pedimos a Dios y a todas las personas que vean este video.
And all we do is ask God that all the people that see this video,
que si al oír las palabras que Dios nos está dando en este momento, Él los toca.
That if they hear the words that God is speaking in this moment, that he would touch.
Que nos ayuden a construir la iglesia. Jesús viene pronto en este lugar.
That he would touch the hearts and lives of his people. That we will build the church here and reach the people for Jesus. And the name of the church will be Christ is coming soon.
Es el sueño, y no solo de almas, sino ver milagros de sanidades, porque Él es poderoso.
And the dream is not only to reach those souls for the kingdom, but to also help them step away from their addictions and step away from their problems and understand that there's a God that loves them.
Eso es nuestro deseo, luchar así como el Señor nos ayudó a nosotros, también traer a Jesús a muchas personas.
And that is our desire, to, as God has helped us and reached out to us and saved us, is that we would return that favor to pull many people out of addictions and out of problems and situations to the throne of Christ to be saved.